Can you discuss any advancements or new developments in nursing that that excites you?
There is one that I'm very excited about, and it's the Omnipod. And the Omnipod is actually for diabetics. Mm-hmm. So instead of checking your blood sugar, having to prick your finger every day and injecting yourself with insulin, you put the Omnipod on every 10 days. It continuously check your sugar and it give you insulin when you need it. Don't have to do anything else but put it on and go on about your life. So that's one that I did get excited about.
Yeah, cause that's probably irritating as hell. People, you know, have to stick yourself every day and give yourself a shot of insulin. And then some people might overdo it, too.
Yeah, that's been known. People giving themselves too much insulin or not enough insulin or blood sugar dropping in the middle of the night and they never wake up. So I think that device itself is just a game changer, a lifesaver.
So how do you stay up to date with the latest research and practices in nursing?
So we do have this thing called continuing education. Every job, healthcare-wise, do offer certain classes that either you have to mandatorily take or you can self-register for these classes. So I pretty much self-register for anything that's free. I stay up with the ANA, which is the American National Association Board. I do a lot of seminars, like online seminars. I listen to a lot of healthcare podcasts and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. I've been told I'm a professional schooler, so I like to learn. I'm always in the field of learning, so I just kind of do it on my own. I go out and venture to get
on top of it.
Yeah, stay on top of my.